Lift your hand and surrender to be a shepherd. Three giants have been targeted in Africa. 10 countries have been mentioned as special targets. Indonesia, Pakistan, Thailand, Vietnam, Malaysia, Colombia, Venezuela, Chile, Argentina, Paraguay. Father, save us from selfishness and inward lookingness, Lord. Grant us an open heart to see and feel the souls and the world that is waiting for us everywhere. Move us, Lord. Move us, Lord. Change our lives, Lord, by your spirit and your power. Challenge us to live and to go. Challenge us to become prayerful. Challenge us to become anointed people of authority. People who are close to you so they know what they are talking about. People who be listened to. Who people will say, this one is not like the Pharisees. He speaks with authority. Release shepherds, Lord. Release workers, Lord. Take away selfishness from our heart and let us think of others too. And Father, as we serve you as good shepherds, lovers of people whom you died for, bless us, Lord. And let us know that you do not call us to serve you in vain, but we shall serve and you shall bless. So shall it be. Our portion will be with those that wear crowns in heaven and those that are paraded as heroes and are led forth triumphantly in glory. Thank you for making many of the people who are listening and who are part of this ministry to be among the heroes of heaven. Thank you. Our eyes are fixed on you. We want to serve you. Give us grace. Give all of us, Lord, the old and the new, the young and the old, all of us together in this last effort to reach to the rest of the world. Deliver us from anything that will hold us back or tie us down or cause us to be distracted. Grant the apostolic grace to break through in Nigeria, to break through in Congo, to break through in Ethiopia, in Africa. Grant us that these giants will fall before your gospel and that they will taste of the love of God and the blessing of Jesus Christ. We also pray for the nations that we have targeted, Lord. Grant us to be mentioning here Argentinian shepherds, Colombian shepherds, Thailand shepherds, Indonesian shepherds and pastors. Bless these nations with Christ. Suka imatolo bahamandarakata, and silence the accusers, Lord, and the distractors, Lord. Grant us, O Lord, grace to finish what has been started. Help us to press to the finishing line, Lord. For many are called, but few are chosen. May we be among those in the chariots at the finishing line. May it be said of us that we finished what we started. Not that we started, but we couldn't finish. Thank you for grace and power. Lift up your hand and receive grace. Everywhere in the world watching, receive power, receive grace to be a good shepherd, a lover of people that Jesus died for, a carer of souls, a caretaker of God's sheep, his lambs, and those that he loves with all his heart. Father, we thank you for Thailand, for Cambodia, for Vietnam, for Indonesia, for India, for Laos, for Mongolia, for China, Macholama, for Malaysia, for Singapore, for Philippines, for all over the world, Maroti Shalamandalaba, Kora Mandalababa, that you uproot us and replant us, Lord, as fruit-bearing trees. We shall not be barren mango trees and barren fig trees, Lord, but we shall be fruitful bearers of fruit. For your glory, for your kingdom, for your name's sake, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you that he who began a good work in us shall surely bring it to a perfect end. I release anointed shepherds with the good spirit. Go forth, and accomplish great things for the Lord. Let none be lost under your supervision and under your hand, but let them be established as you serve the Lord. Father, we give you thanks. We give you praise. In Jesus' name, amen. Above the hill.